This week on Voice of the Sea.
You've now just entered our trace metal clean bubble.
Brian's work can build an understanding of how metals are accumulated in the fish that people like to eat. The mass spectrophotometer is used to analyze the chemical components of samples. By comparing the different forms of elements, known as isotopes, researchers can determine where specific chemicals are coming from.
Once we go inside, we are going to be the dirtiest things in the lab.
Sundays at 6:00.